Lost in a building or underwater? Finding your way just got easier. Introducing a revolutionary navigation system that works where GPS fails. It's called the Muon-Based Navigation System. GPS, the global positioning system, has transformed surface transportation with its network of satellites transmitting signals from high above Earth. But what happens when you're indoors, underground, or underwater? That's where the Muon-Based Navigation System comes in. Developed by researchers at the University of Tokyo, this groundbreaking technology tracks subatomic particles called muons, which constantly bombard our planet. Cosmic ray muons fall equally across the Earth and always travel at the same speed, even through kilometers of rock. Leveraging this property, the researchers have created a new kind of GPS, the Muometric Positioning System, or MUPS. The MUPS system consists of a receiver and multiple reference detectors positioned above it. By measuring the time it takes for muons to travel between these detectors and the receiver, the system can triangulate the receiver's location. The University of Tokyo team has already showcased the system's capabilities in various scenarios. In their first iteration, they successfully determined the coordinates of an underwater receiver, although it was connected to an above-water station via wire. In their latest study, the team presented a wireless version of the technology called the Muometric Wireless Navigation System, or MUWNS. They placed reference detectors on a building's sixth floor and had a person walk through the basement. Using measurements from the detectors and the receiver, the scientists were able to recreate the person's path. While MUWNS currently has an accuracy ranging from 2 to 25 meters, the researchers aim for 1-meter accuracy in real-time measurements. To achieve this, they envision incorporating chip-scale atomic clocks, or CSACs, into the system. Although CSACs are currently expensive, their cost is expected to decrease as global demand increases. Looking ahead, the possibilities for the muon-based navigation system are vast. Imagine a future where carrying a muon-detecting receiver becomes common. This technology could be invaluable in disaster scenarios, allowing first responders to locate buried cell phones and individuals with centimeter-level accuracy. Thanks to the muon-based navigation system, getting lost indoors, underground, or underwater may soon be a thing of the past. Stay tuned for more groundbreaking innovations in navigation technology.